Hello.
Good morning. Hola, buenos días. ¿Cómo están? A todos, good morning. And so, today we are at the Frappe stand. Get out the road, come. Follow me, Steven. Buenos días, ¿cómo están? We are at the Frappe stand. And as you can see, come Steven, come closer. Come closer. This is the Frappe. Frappe de frutas naturales. And so this is natural drink. ¿Qué sabores usted tiene hoy? ¿Qué sabores? Ella tiene maracuya. Maracuya is passion fruit. Mora is berry. ¿Qué más? Lulo. Well, I don't know what is lulo in English. It's a fruit that's totally different. We don't have lulo in Jamaica. But she says guanabana, and guanabana is sour stuff, yes? So, okay. ¿Cuánto vale?
Hay de mil de dólares.
Mil de dos mil. Okay, una de mil, por favor. Yes. Mil y... ¿Qué sabor? ¿Qué sabor te gusta? Which do you like? ¿Guanabana? Yes? Okay. ¿Qué contiene?
What does it contain?
¿Qué contiene? ¿Guanabana con... qué?
Con hielo.
Okay, muestra.
Esa va a ser hielito y...
Steven, look. Look, Steven, come closer. Look, okay. Guanábana,
chocolate,
lulo,
mora
y maracuya. Okay, una maracuya. ¿Puedo conseguir una mixta? Okay, una mixta, por favor. Mixta de maracuya con guanábana. Oh, yes, two frappes. Okay. Oh, tell the world. What do you want?
What?
What do you want? ¿Qué quieres?
Frappe.
¿Qué sabor? What flavor?
Maracuja.
He wants passion fruit. Right. Oh, and it has milk as well. It has condensed milk. So this is a mixture of ice with passion fruit, sour stuff, and also with some condensed milk at the top. Let me taste it. Well, right now I can't get anything because it is so hard. But let me take some off the top. Let me taste it. It's refreshing. Oh my god.
Delicioso.
Delicious. Mm. Oh, thank you very much, Aleja.
Aleja.
Oh, hello, Salazar. Excuse me, Salazar. I'm having my... Gracias.